October 29th, Williston, North Dakota. The Wärtsilä engines arrived in Williston.